stocks are up in Asia this morning on increased risk appetite prior to the meeting of the G20, which meets in Moscow today and tomorrow. The focus of the G20 meeting would probably be the strong rise of the yen. It has been going up and depreciated a lot since November, December. In relation to US dollar, it has fallen 20%, and even more in relation to euro. This illustrates that we are might be in the midst of a very serious currency war that could develop into a trading war with all the consequences that that would have. The yen was then a little bit stronger yesterday. It gained some of the lost terrain, but today we are back to the normal, and I think that during the day today, we might have a new test on the lowest level we have seen in the relation between US dollar and yen since then 2010. It reached 94.65 on Monday, and we are very close to that level today. Also, the British pound has been falling steeply after the meeting in the Bank of England yesterday, and they are also now in the Bank of England. They're keeping the door open for monetary easing, meaning using the printing press. Against the US dollar, the British pound was trading on 1.5520 this morning. The euro is also a little bit stronger after it came reports from factories in the Eurozone, which could be interpreted as that we have now reached the bottom in the economic recession. But this is words, and it has to be compared with certain realities. Oil prices are also falling today. Brent crude dipped dipped a little bit to 1.1795, a dollar down from yesterday. Copper prices are also higher this morning, but all eyes are now on the meeting on the G20, and it's going to be very interesting to see how they are going to tackle the currency challenges. I wish you a very good trading day from Mysos Investment and Cyprus.